Maybe they can like come back to life or something. I'm not gonna stay here and find out. Gruesome. Oh, they gave me a syringe. Thank you. Very thoughtful of them. I'm surprised by this wide open area of this game so far. I thought it was mostly going to be in like an asylum. That's probably where I'm working towards. But.
Good God. Don't try. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Oh, okay. Why did I go there? Why did I take that off? I thought there was just like. Feels very much like Resident Evil 4, like the beginning of it, where you had like a bunch of townsfolk. Yeah! Alright, cool. I might take a little break. Breaky poo. Then we'll play some Mad Max. How does that sound, everyone? I'm just gonna take a little bathroom break, and then I'm gonna play some Mad Max. So, or should I continue with Chapter 3? What do you think, chat? Continue to Chapter 3, or play some Mad Max? Let me see what my thingy said. Well, I'm gonna cut the stream off anyway right here for about 5 minutes. I'm getting kind of cold, so I'm gonna turn the heat on. I don't know if I'm gonna play more of this or not. We'll see. Alright, see you guys in a couple minutes. Bye.